The Edmonton Oilers salvaged a point on Tuesday night as Ryan Nugent-Hopkins tied the game at twos with just 11 seconds remaining in regulation. But it was Arizona Coyotes forward Vinny Hinostroza who played hero as the Coyotes skate away from Rogers Place with a 3-2 shootout victory.
It's always disappointing. Losing sucks. You know, it's as simple as that. But we thought we played a pretty solid game, maybe other than the first 10 minutes in the second period. We let them come on a little too much, but you know, that third period was as good as you can play it probably. Could have won the game, but some credit to them too. Played hard, and it's a good point for us, and we need to keep building here.
You know, there were some times where they took the game to us a little bit, but we fought and found a way to salvage a point, and we continue to push forward. And you know, down the stretch here, we're going to have games where maybe we don't deserve to win, and we do. So you just got to keep fighting for points, and you never know what happens at the end of the day.
We're going to keep working. We're going to find our way back into the playoffs. We're going to keep pushing our way. I mean, we obviously know that we need to get rolling this year. We need to string some together, obviously. I mean, we know that. The last four games, I thought we've actually worked hard. Played well. We just haven't been able to come up with 2 points in any of the four, so we're going to keep pushing. And there's not going to be any shortage of work ethic for the rest of the year from us.
We had a little bit of a soft second period. We lost a lot of faceoffs and ended up defending a lot, but this is now 6 of 7 games where we've worked really hard, competed at a high level, and some days you can control your lineup and it's loaded, and some days it's not. Today it wasn't. But we still battled hard, and I would have liked to seen us finish that 5-on-3 because it seems like forever we've been chasing games. Every game we've been chasing games. Today we caught one for a point, but eventually that's going to wear on you. You know, we've got to somehow get a lead and make them chase us. That's when we're at our best.
And moments before puck drop, Connor McDavid was ruled out of tonight's action with an illness. Head coach Ken Hitchcock says the team will have an update tomorrow morning at practice. Tony Brar, Oilers TV.